We'll help you do a prayer sortie. You know where that comes from. When the Marines go and surgically intrude into an enemy territory, and the enemy doesn't know they're coming, and you go and you do the thing that has to be done, and you destroy something that the enemy is using to destroy your people, and then you go back out. The prayer sortie is to turn your vacations or any trip you take and let it be part of a prayer sortie. I had a family go to Europe, and they pray. They had to be in Belgium and the different parts of the European Union. And so they went to the center and they prayed for every leader of the European Union. I have pictures of these kids going around and praying for everyone. This is biblical stuff, praying for those in authority so that we would lead a quiet and peaceable life in all godliness and honesty. If you want to go on a cruise, if you want to go somewhere that's way out of the way, and you want it also to be used of God to do a prayer sortie and to claim that land for Christ, just like Israel did when they went in, every place that the sole of your foot shall tread, the Lord said, that have I given you. You've got to put your feet there. And so in faith, you touch this nation or that place where you're going, and you claim it for Christ. And we can give you the passages and the help to do a prayer sortie that will be uplifting, and even the kids would enjoy it.